Hi guys, so today let me explain y'all how to give this NND starter food for your puppy. And actually, so you can see this is our Labrador puppy, and he's just started with his 10 weeks now. So he's 10 weeks old, cute boy. And Simba, sit here, sit. Yeah, sit, good boy, stay. So guys, you might have heard a lot of good reviews about this NND. And see, generally these weaning puppies, like probably the moment you get them to your home, they'll be already like 30 plus days. So until they complete the 3 months old, you're supposed to give them the starter food only. So you have various choices. You have the starter in Royal Canin, or you have in NND, you have in Rules Focus. So it is up to your choice, and based on your budget you can plan for it. Simba, come Sana, sit. Simba, sit. Good boy, stay. Boys, stay. So let me show you all like how I'm supposed to give them this starter food. See, ideally you can check with your doctor like what exactly is the quantity you're supposed to give him. Like now Simba is 6 plus kilos of weight, so actually we are giving him 50 grams for every serving, and you can give him 4 times a day. And see, what happens is to Simba when we are giving him more quantity, like somewhere 70 plus grams per serving, we saw bloating of his stomach. So when the moment you see the bloating, you can immediately just reduce the quantity, and then you can probably, once it's okay, you can gradually increase the quantity. That is how you're supposed to train them. Okay, so let me show you all. So based on the quantity, you can just measure it. See, actually you can just buy something like this, a weighing machine for lesser quantities from Amazon. This is really good, and it just has this on off and these kind of modes. So what I'll do is, Simba, sit Nana, sit. Yes. So let me just measure him. So because we are giving him 50 grams, so I'll just measure 50 grams for now. Sit baby, sit, Simba, sit. Yeah, sit. Good boy. Come on, move here, come. Good. Okay, let me just subtract the weight of this. So this is around 30 grams. I'll just press this, and yeah. So we have removed the weight of this. And then now let me just check 50 grams. Okay. Yeah guys, so this is 50 grams. Simba's bowl, and let me just add this into it. And I already heated the water in this kettle. So let me just add sufficient water so that this gets dissolved. So what happens is, in another 20 minutes, you will see it completely absorbing the water. It will like kind of gets double in its size, and the moment you press it, it will be like kind of mushy kind of thing. So you can just, what happens is, you can easily, it'll get easily digested if he eats that kind of food rather than having the ones which are quite hard. And since he's a puppy, he might have difficulty in digesting the food. So guys, as per the reviews, so this food is actually really good, and you can see here it has 90% of protein, so which is very important for a puppy. And that is why NND is like really a recommended brand. But then when it comes to budget, you can actually feel like it's quite on a higher end. So it is up to you, but maybe you can just at least give them for quite a while, so that it actually gives all the nourishment what is actually needed for a puppy. So you can go for it. So as I discussed with you, there are different brands of starters. So until a puppy reaches the age of 3 months, you're supposed to give him a starter but nothing else. So make sure about this. Yeah, but as per your like point of view, as per what you can afford, so you can actually plan among the various types of starters, and you can just quickly start up. So check with the doctor like on regular intervals on what is the weight that you're supposed to give him, the grams. Guys, as I said you, it is going to double in its actual size. So you can see it will become very soft, so where puppy can easily eat, and then it can get digested very quick. So it's really good. So guys, I'm going to hide this, otherwise he'll come in a very rush and have this. I'll make him first sit, and then he can just wait peacefully and then have his food. So let's wait. Simba, come on baby. Simba, come on. Your food is ready. Come on, sit. Come sit here, Nana. Sit. Stay. Eat. Good boy. Simba is good boy. Good boy.